According to a press release on June 21st, one of Canada's largest utilities, Hydro-Québec, proposed rules to make blockchain companies bid for access to electricity and list out job plans and investments it expects to generate per megawatt. The move is an effort to get a handle on blockchain-related activity, such as mining, that has caused a power crunch in Quebec. Due to cryptocurrency miners' need for large amounts of cheap energy, Hydro-Québec plans to push electricity rates down for customers while maximizing revenue for Hydro-Québec. The starting rate for the bids will be an increase of 1 Canadian cent per kilowatt hour above the current price, which is roughly a 20% increase. For more on the story, make sure to visit ETHNews.com.